Here's how to release air from a radiator. You'll need one of these keys. You'll see the vent point. And you can hear the air. There you go, and close it up. Thanks for viewing.